Good morning, Aspiring Travelers, and welcome back to another video. Today we are going to be spending our morning at Hollywood Studios, and then tonight we are going to Mickey's Very Merry Christmas Party at Magic Kingdom. This is only the second night of the party, so we are super excited to see all there is to see and have a very merry Christmas party. We are at the Disney Caribbean Beach Resort right now. We got in really late last night, so I haven't seen any of this and I've never stayed here. It is a beautiful resort though so far, so I can't wait to take you along with us on our adventure for today. And today I am dressed like Queen Elsa. And Mom, show them. We got Anna, and right now we got Spider-Man, but later he's gonna be Olaf. So we're gonna have a... Alright, she wants us to show you the Skyliner, so... Logan's breakfast.
Breakfast.
I haven't been on this maybe in 5.
For your safety, welcome aboard. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened, keeping your hands off.
Alright, so we just got off Tower of Terror. What time is it? It's almost, I think, 9, right?
8:58.
We rode Tower of Terror already. We did get Genie Plus for the day, so we can book Lightning Lanes right after we scan our Magic Bands. And right now we have Lightning Lane for our Frozen sing-along show. Because we're Elsa and Anna, and Olaf is still Spider-Man.
Eventually at some point will change.
We're excited. Look at these new sunglasses my mom bought. They have Mickey balloons on them. So cute.
Well, Olaf did help a lot.
Anna, you saved our whole kingdom.
It was you who saved your sister and yourself.
Unusual signal. Are you spotting anything?
Yeah, I see it. We'll check it out.
There's nowhere to run.
That's the one I want. I want this one.
$64.99, it's so beautiful.
All right guys, so the last time I updated you was before we rode Rise of the Resistance, and I'm not really a huge Star Wars fan, but it was pretty fun, and I would definitely recommend riding it, even if you don't like Star Wars or know what Star Wars is. Logan is a Star Wars fan, and he
I thought it was really good. The theming was great. The ride itself, I had pretty much no expectations, but they did a great job with the overall story that was going on with it. So, it was good.
And then we had to rush. Well, we were in line for about a little over 2 hours for that.
It's a 2 hour wait, and I don't like waiting.
It was really fun though, and it was very surprising because we didn't know what to expect. And then we rushed over to our Hollywood Vine and Dine with Mickey and friends for their Christmas buffet.
I think it was Mickey and friends.
Yeah, and that was so good. The food was so delicious, and the characters were so fun to meet. And now we are heading to the bus so we can head over to Magic Kingdom to park hop before the Christmas party. So I think that's pretty much all, right?
That's a long
update. Is that all we did?
Yeah.
All right, so we're getting ready to go on the bus, and I will see you guys at Magic Kingdom.
Bye.
Bye, Olaf. Oh yeah, he changed. So he's not Spider-Man anymore.
No.
Yay.
Sad face. I have my Spider-Man necklace though.
We'll get him at Olaf then. I'm so excited to ride this Encanto bus. Well guys, this is where the video ends because I did a different separate video for Mickey's Very Merry Christmas Party, so head on over to my channel to watch that. It was such a fun time, and I definitely recommend going to the Christmas parties that if you ever get the chance. They are just so much fun, and you will have a magical time celebrating the holiday season with all of your favorite Disney friends. And with that, thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe down below for more travel adventures.